So this is how I die, friendless, alone, drowning in my thoughts, slipping on the rocks, lining the edge of the waterfall. If I could believe in the chaos that I've caused, then maybe I'd still fight. But as it is, I say not at all. 'Cause slowly I've come to realize I built a castle for protection out of shoplifted possessions, and I've found that all the shit I tried to live by led me back to nothing, and I feel so fucking spent. So I'm grateful for the end, but somehow I'm still alive. The bitter taste of last night lingers on my tongue, and my hands are numb. Could you tell me when I lie to go fuck myself, and then I'll learn to hold my tongue while you destroy my lungs. This is just the vibe when your mind is a steel trap and the conscious inside finds an unlikely to existence of real fact, conflicting with feelings and desires to find some people and hurting them real bad. I wanted to be more subtle, but I don't seem to have it in me. All I can say is there's a good reason that I don't fuck with indie. And if you don't want me here any longer, then you might have to kill me. 'Cause this is the way we are, repulsive, ugly, blind, and filthy. 'Cause slowly I've come to realize I built a castle for protection out of shoplifted possessions, and I've found that all the shit I tried to live by led me back to nothing, and I feel so fucking spent. So I'm grateful for the end. So this is how I die, friendless, alone, drowning in my thoughts, slipping on the rocks, lining the edge of the waterfall. If I could believe